New here at 3, Tampa Bay has always been known for having some of the most beautiful beaches in the world. And now a couple of nonprofit organizations are also trying to make them the most easy to get on. They're pushing for more wheelchair-friendly mobility mats. ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd is on Treasure Island to show us the difference they can make.
Well, Kim's dream was to always move to Tampa Bay to be close to the beaches. But when she found herself in a wheelchair, all of a sudden, that dream seemed impossible.
Some people call it a mobility mat, but not Kim Dittman. She calls it a life changer.
I feel very independent and very free, just like the seagulls.
Kim used to walk to the beach on a daily basis until her life took a drastic turn.
At age 39, I had a severe virus. It was called Guillain-Barré, which resulted in total paralysis.
According to the CDC, 1 in 7 adults live with mobility issues. Yet only about 30 public parks and beaches statewide have these mats.
It's very frustrating, only because I want to be like everybody else.
So the Disability Achievement Center and Help Us Gather have teamed up to push for more mats across Tampa Bay beaches.
We started visiting and advocating to the local municipalities, please put one down, please put a mat down. And the biggest obstacle was funding. We don't have it in our budget. We don't have money for it.
That's when the Forward Foundation out of Clearwater decided to step up in the name of equality.
They're basically offering a blank check to any beach-facing city in our area. If you would like a mobility mat, there's no limit. We'll write you a check. It's free money.
Kim says there's no excuses now. It's time these mats become just as common as umbrellas and lawn chairs.
To be able to get onto the sand and get close to the water is just invigorating.
In Treasure Island, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.